Stop Smothering Men. And this is actually something that really goes deeper into this space of like feeling like you're not worthy, feeling like you have to do something in order to make him love you, right? Which is the exact opposite of what you want to do if you want a guy to love you. Is if you want a guy to love you, you need to give him some room and give him some air to breathe and some space so that the fire of his desire can grow and grow and grow until it's, you know, until he's like really in love with you and he really likes you a lot. And the only way you can do that is by backing off and giving him some space. Men appreciate and value women when that woman's not around him all the time, right? We appreciate and value things when we experience what it's like to not have them. And so if you want him to value you more instantly and immediately, one of the fastest ways to do that is to pull your presence away, which is the opposite of smothering him. And so I get women all the time in our community that are just constantly smothering dudes, and you don't want to do that. He won't love you more if you're on top of him and smothering him all the time.